Namaste. Hamesha khush raho bitiya. I am JVN Dr. Anamika Ahirwar, Associate Professor in the Department of Science and Technology at Jayoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Today I am going to take the lecture on the subject Data Warehousing and Data Mining. And the today's session is Data Mining. Let's start. These are the following topics which I have covered in this lecture. First is definition of data mining, alternative terms of data mining functionalities, classification of data mining systems, and the last is data mining application areas. Definition of data mining. Data mining can be defined as it is a discovering meaningful global patterns and relationship that lie hidden within very large databases. Or you can define it is a finding hidden information in a database. And another form you can define data mining as non-trivial extraction of implicit, previously unknown and potentially useful information from data. These are the some alternative terms which we can use in place of data mining, like knowledge mining, knowledge extraction, data pattern analysis, data archaeology, data drilling, information harvesting, and business intelligence. Now the data mining functionality, these are some functionalities of data mining. The first is characterization, second discrimination, association analysis, classification, prediction, clustering, outlier analysis, evolution, and deviation analysis. Now come to the classification of data mining systems. Classification according to the type of data source mined, classification according to the data model drawn on, or classification according to the kind of knowledge discovered, and the last is classification according to mine techniques used. Next come to the application areas of data mining. Data mining is used in many areas like medical, pharma, insurance and healthcare, banking and finance, retail, marketing, etc. Thank you for listening to me. And this session powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it.